Ray's team have looked into your medical school transcripts. I'm not sure how, but they know that we don't have the originals.
So at the end of this episode, we see that the issues with Bash's original medical school transcripts is unearthed again. This weighs really heavy on Bash. It's something that Bishop has helped him out with. I think it instills a lot of fear in him. It's a lot of worry, and it's just another thing that he thought that he was done dealing with. And it's just these constant things that are just remnants from his life back home. These undying struggles that he's gonna have to face.
I love you, Jed. I have to move on from us.
I love you too. I think there's been an inevitability about not marching forward in step. There's obviously been a disconnect between them, and just the way that he is and the way that he moves people around, whether they want to be moved or not, is something that he's not able to undo at this point.
Dr. Bishop, I made a decision and now we could lose everything.
We did the right thing with Kelsey Grisham. And this is where we start proving it. Someone is going to have to take responsibility for their actions and for the situation and to kind of clear the board.
Sir, when you told me you spoke to the dean of my medical school...
We'll figure this out, son.
Wait, so that means you didn't?
Just let me fix this.